Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio, and today we have Lola with us. Lola's a three-year-old Basset Hound, and she comes to us because she doesn't have a lot of manners at the house, and she's a very drooly gal, so we're going to see exactly what she knows and what I have to teach this little thing over the next 15 days. Oh, sweet thing.
Gonna go for a walk? Yeah. Come. Right up. There you go. Come on, baby girl. There she is. Lola, do you sit? Can you sit? Can you put your butt on the ground? Can you sit? You're a little jumpy. Oh, there it is. There's a good sit. Yeah. You want to go down? Can you lay down? Down? It's not that far, I promise. Down. Nope. No down. High. You want to go for a walk again? Come on. Go this way. Come on. Yeah.
So, as you can tell, she's a pretty good dog. She just doesn't really care too much about anything. So, why don't you check back here in 15 days and see her amazing transformation?
Yay, Lola!
Thank you. This is Leanne and Bobby and Lola, and we had our dog trained by Quentin. This is, he did an amazing job. We hope that we can do as good as he has done when we get her home. But thank you so much for taking care of our baby for 2 weeks, and we look forward to a fun life together.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.